the clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade.
Most awkward fan encounter. A girl at a show in Calgary asked us to sign her very pregnant stomach, and she couldn't have been a few days over 16, so that was interesting. Burritos. I just went to Burrito Boys on Adelaide and Simcoe in Toronto, and it was amazing. Best burrito I've ever had, ever, so. My job before I was in These Kids Work Arounds, and still is my job, is I work as a mental health worker for addictions counseling in Vancouver. Alex has a funny bone, like, bigger than his entire body. He's, like, he makes other people funny when you're with him, so he's definitely the joker. I wind up feeling down. My favorite song to perform live that's our song probably be Oceans, because it's kind of like super guitar driven, so I get to show off a little, and that doesn't happen too often, so Oceans is way up there for sure. And then maybe FIFA. Jumpstart's really fun too, but probably my favorite song to play live is one that's in our set right now, is our cover of Jay-Z and Alicia Keys' Empire State of Mind, because it's super fun to play. Neutral Joe, Conservative Alan, Matt Party, Pants Off Party Alex, Wiz Kid Mitchie. My biggest fear is that people forget how much music means to the world. It would be a horrible place to live if we didn't have music. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. Pre-show. I don't like to shower pre-show. A lot of the guys, because, like, we'll, like, if we're on the bus, like last tour with Fifi, we'll, like, be on the bus all night, they'll get in, they'll shower. I like to get, like, real sweaty and then hop in the shower right after the show. So I usually cut the shower out, which saves me some more time to A, play video games, B, play video games, or C, play video games. So generally I kind of just, I'll just probably dink around on my phone or whatever and have some fun, or go for a walk with Mitchie or something and find something fun to get into, and then be late for sound check and, yeah, get yelled at and all that. The clock strikes. Got one on my hip. I've got some bruises from the video shoot yesterday for my guitar, but I got one on my hip. It's a square, because there's a song by a band called Huey Lewis and the News that no one really likes. Well, except for me. And it's called "His Hip to Be Square," so I got a square tattooed on my hip. Baha! My loving is cold. I've been keeping up my pina colada count since. I think I've had about, you know, at least one a month, which is more than I think most people drink of pina coladas. They're a delicious drink. I think you should spoil yourself every now and again. Somebody who loves.